After 2 weeks of virtual learning, Rockport Elementary students will return to the classroom. South Spencer School Superintendent Richard Rutherford tells us the school will resume in-person learning Monday. Rockport Elementary switched to remote learning due to a number of COVID cases.